The free-falling Bruins have dropped out of playoff position thanks to four straight regulation losses, leading to flashbacks of collapses in each of the past two seasons. But four straight wins for the Bees in New York against the Islanders provides hope of reversing that skid.
Slides the puck through the slot. Pastrnak comes all the way to the blue line. Krug's drive. Nelson with a clean block to Bailey. And here's Tavares. One on three. The shot scores! John Tavares, one against three, picks the corner, and the Islanders lead. Lonnie Cameron, it's a tough way to make a good living. Nash blocks down the puck. He's got more driving the net. Riley Nash, the shot scores! Riley Nash rips it short side, and the Bruins tie it.
Achari gets involved to create the three-on-one, three-on-two opportunity. They overplay the pass, so Nash is going to take full advantage. Able to snap that puck, short side on Greiss. It's a good look.
Through the seam, Vetrano off the carom, off the corner boards. Colin Miller with space, the rip shot. Krejci, no! Off the post, yes! It's in! Vetrano on the rebound.
The Islanders saying that Backes did not allow Greiss an opportunity to make a save. I mean, there's definitely contact with the back of the head. Greiss never even really sees the Krejci shot that hits the post, and Vetrano bangs in the rebound.
After viewing the play, there's determined there is contact with the goal. There we have no goal.
The Spooner. Cizikas from behind on Bergeron. A shorthanded bid with Clutterbuck popping up on the play. Pastrnak back. Cizikas swooping in the backhand. And Khudobin was waiting with the right pad for the backhand wraparound. Spooner on the counter. Letty, the backhand flip. Pavilje. Here's Stafford with a partial break. Pastrnak with him and Krejci the trailer. The shot through the webbing of Greiss's glove. Krejci's shot saved by Greiss. The Bruins with a counterattack bid. Thomas Greiss makes two big stops. Nash, the saucer pass. Moore can't catch up to it. Pellick intercepted by Moore to Nash down the slot. The shot scores! Riley Nash lights the lamp for the second time for the Bruins tonight. It's his first two-goal game of the season. Three goals in his last two. Riley Nash with a scoring explosion and Boston leads. Comes off the half boards, has to go back as the Bruins close the seam. DeHaan across to Hosang, the puck hops on it. Hosang carrying on the backhand, Pavilje. Brock Nelson out high, Calvin DeHaan, Riley Nash doesn't want to chase. DeHaan off the leg of Prince, the rebound, Nelson, and Khudobin is square to the shot. Fights for control of the puck, gets it to Letty. Now Nelson closes, Hosang in front, Tavares' shot off the bar! Up the boards, and Pastrnak breaks it out. Krejci with the net drive in the middle. Pastrnak holds the puck in front for Krejci, and Greiss knocks it out of the air. Krejci swipes it loose, less than 10 to go. Tavares into the Boston zone. Chara sends it down the river, and the Bruins have broken their four-game losing streak and climbed back into the playoff picture.
The Bruins earn a much-needed 2-1 win as they reclaim the second wildcard spot from the Isles in the process. Both Bruins goals were scored by Riley Nash for his third career multi-goal game and first as a Bruin. Boston snaps a four-game skid and defeat the Islanders for the fifth straight time in New York. The Bruins return home to host the Predators on Tuesday night.